finally got the green light. He's really a good tie-down roper.
He is, you know, and he's been roping quite a bit to get in shape, stay active, and maybe it helps his bull riding.
Might be able to win that Linderman Award and stretched out on the end of his arm and comes out the back door.
Well, kiss the sky. This bull has not been ridden the last 2 years, and it is pure power. I was really excited about this matchup, Jeff, and, you know, when you see the number three guy in the world have a bull that hadn't been ridden, I thought maybe Benton was the guy to do it, but not tonight.
Weather guard save of the night, and it's a game of distraction right here for the bullfighters.
It is, because Trey right there, he's right in the sights of that bull, and you can see that bullfighter step in between Trey Benton and the Kiss This Guy. Took his attention just momentarily, and Benton just eases out of there, no problem. That's what these guys do so well. Boy, that's wild looking right there. Trey, you don't try any harder than that to ride a bull. Great effort.
Yeah, Kiss the Sky. I think he'll kiss more than that if you get in his way. That's a test.